As a mechanical engineer, it's important to you that your machinery works, but the customers are demanding machinery with ever greater throughputs, maximum flexibility, and round-the-clock availability. So which linear technologies meet these new requirements? Pneumatic, spindle, and bell taxis each boast their own advantages. But there are disadvantages too, such as high operating and maintenance costs. Is there no linear axis system that combines the benefits of pneumatic, belt, and spindle axes? Dunkermotoren's direct linear drives were developed precisely for such requirements. Where traditional linear technology reaches its limits, this is where the direct linear motor in the servo tube series comes in. The rod-guided direct motor outperforms belt and spindle technologies in terms of speed, acceleration, position accuracy, and flexibility. Dunkermotoren offers drive controllers with various bus interfaces to go with the motors. Safety and safe torque off are standard features of this equipment. Sequential programs are also easy to realize with the servo controller. Connectivity with renowned standard servo controllers is guaranteed thanks to the three-phase technology and the integrated 1-volt peak, peak sine, cosine position encoder. A linear motor from the servo tube series can be easily integrated both mechanically and electrically. For more sophisticated requirements, multiple linear motors can be positioned on a single axis independently of one another. With Dunkermotoren's drive technology, your machinery is competitive, flexible, and future-proof. Innovative, high-speed linear technology made by Dunkermotoren.